In the chair.
You coward. Coward.
What?
Ladies and gentlemen, both Mark Henry and The Big Show have been eliminated.
I believe both men have been counted out. Well, that is what this rivalry has turned into between these two men. And again, the steel chair coming into play tonight. But now we are down to a two-on-one situation. Cena and Ryder against Jack Swagger. And Ryder and Swagger go at it here. Show and Mark Henry have been eliminated. And look at the United States champion. Zack Ryder go. And Swagger, the former world heavyweight champion, with his back against the wall here.
Oh, look out.
Incoming Broski. Oh, man. The Broski boot from Ryder. And Ryder looking to put Swagger away. Throwing up the LI. Rough Ryder time. And Swagger countered. And now going for the ankle lock. And Jack Swagger with the ankle lock. The ankle lock for Jack Swagger.
Oh, he's getting, look out. He's
well, Ryder, tag out. Ryder trying to make it a Cena for a tag in this tag team elimination matchup here live on Monday Night Raw.
Look at the way that leg and ankle is contorted. He can snap it any second. Is there a tag? No.
Yes. Ryder makes the tag. But was the damage done? And here comes Cena. Cena and Ryder against Swagger. That's what remains in this elimination matchup here in our main event live on Monday Night Raw.
John Cena saying to Jack Swagger, you can't see me, but you're going to feel this five-knuckle shuffle right in the mush.
And now Cena measuring Swagger. Swagger up top.
Hey,
connecting. Cena into the cover. Cena, Ryder, and Show win it.
Zack Ryder and John Cena.
Big victory. But you have to think, you have to wonder, how big a disadvantage was the team of Henry and Swagger put in by their partner, not showing, but look at Zack. Zack's ankle, or the effects of that ankle lock from Jack Swagger.
Yeah, Zack Ryder was in that ankle lock for an extraordinary amount of time before he was able to make the tag. Uh-oh! Wake up call for Cena, and Cena's gonna try to cut Kane off of the pass.
It's time to go.
Oh my God, look at this!
Look at Kane! Kane rising through the ring, and Kane is attacking Ryder!
Oh. Where did Kane just...
Kane get out of the ring!
He just ripped the floor of the ring apart.
And now Kane assaulting Cena.
That gloved hand over Cena's face. He's trying to suffocate Cena.
Cena's out, and Ryder's defenseless.
Zack needs to get out of there. Zack, you need to get out of there.
Cena able to
pull Zack Ryder out at the last second. And
You can. Hey, his leg. Stop.